grassroots.
What is your take on Indian industry?
I think the bank is doing a good job, but there's still a long way to go. So I think that we need still to develop a much more basic program.
Hello,
where I think the interest of two countries come together in the table. It takes a very special people to broker it so that both sides can look at it in a different light, come together, and make it work. But in the meantime, you know, we're doing quite well, better than what we did a few years ago. But when we look at the potential of India and the ability of New Zealand to deliver to large markets like that, then I think we still have a long way.